Good morning, children. Welcome to our new session of learning. Let's recap what we have studied in earlier two classes about family. It's your first chapter. Okay, so let's start. Let's begin. My family, I would like to recall every topic that we have discussed earlier. So my family is what? It's a group of people who are related to each other by birth, by marriage or adoption. They care for each other, they love each other, they provide security to each other, to family members. So it is called a family. There could be more than one member, there could be more than two members or three members in your family. It depends on the type or the structure of family. So I would like to tell you the definition once again. What is family? Family kya hota hai? It's a group of people or the unit of people who live together with each other. They care, they support each in every situation, and they share out joys and sorrows with each other. So now coming to types of families. What are the three basic type of families? As I have told you earlier, the three basic types of families are, first is nuclear family. We also called it as a small family. What is a nuclear family? It consists of at least three members in a family. Who are they? They are your parents and kids. So this is called a nuclear family. That means small family. I have told you in the earlier classes that it's a very small, there are very limited number of people in the nuclear family. Why is it so? Because the people are very less, and so it is also called a nuclear small family. Now coming to the second type of family is, it's a joint family. What is a joint family? It consists of a people more than three or more than four members are there in a nuclear joint family. So it is called a large family. Why is it so? Because the number of people are very more comparing to small family. Isme members zyada hote hain. So isliye hum isko large family bhi bolte hain. Okay, now coming to the who comes in your joint family? As I have told you earlier, kaun kaun aate hain aapki joint families mein? Your grandparents, children, relatives and their cousins. So uncle, aunt, these people forms a joint family. We also called it as a large family. Now coming to the third type of family is, it's a single parent family. Jisme maine aapko kal bhi bataya tha that there are only that jo bhi responsibilities rehti hai, burden rehta hai, wo kisi ek parent ke upar rehta hai. And they both, if there is a mother in a family, so she would act as a father also and mother also at the same time. Okay, now the second. So this is all about the types of families. Family we have discussed. Humne family ka bhi discuss kar liya hai. Types of families we have told you ki there are three types of family. Let's recall it again. Nuclear family, it is also called as joint family. It's also called as small family, joint family. We also call it as a large family. And the third type of family is single parent family. Now coming to third topic in the chapter is changes. Okay, as I have told you, change is a part of our life. Okay, we all change as we all grow older. Okay, so change is the it is the characteristics in the living beings. Hum jaise jaise ग्रो करते हैं वैसे वैसे हम चेंज होते जाते हैं फिजिकली मेंटली. ओके, आर लाइक्स आर हैबिट्स. जैसे आई हैव टोल्ड यू अर्लियर कि हमारी जो लाइक्स हैं, डिसलाइक्स हैं, हैबिट्स हैं, दैट ऑल गॉट चेंज. दे ऑल गेट्स चेंज. ओके, नाउ व्हाई दीज चेंजेस अकर? दीज चेंजेस अकर ड्यू टू एज सम फैमिली मेम्बर grow ups in your family, grows in your family, take births in your family. He is a source of joy. Okay, वो आपकी family में एक अलग से happiness add करता है. Okay, now we all have gone through the cycle of change and growth, and so do our parents. हमारे parents ने भी ये cycle को, ये वाला जो phase है वो cross किया है. They have lived through the cycle. Okay, and why these changes occur? These changes occur due to the family member, like your cousins, आपने सुना होगा कि they got shifted from one place to another due to higher studies or or for other some personal reasons, or the parents got shifted due to their job regions. So this is all about changes in the family, why these changes occur. So I have told you the reasons also and the changes. Okay, now coming to the third topic which is given in your chapter is extended family. So what is extended family? Whenever a child gets take birth in the family, so he is what? मतलब वो एक फैमिली में आपकी एज अ जॉय और एज अ हैप्पीनेस ऐड करता है. सो जो व्हाट इज अ एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली, इट इज़ अ फैमिली व्हिच इंक्लूड्स रिलेटिव्स फ्रॉम योर फादर साइड्स आल्सो एंड फ्रॉम योर मदर साइड्स आल्सो. ओके, सो एवरीवन हैज द एक्सटेंडेड फैमिली बेसाइड द बेसिक मेंबर इन योर फैमिली. नाउ कमिंग टू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक विच इज अडॉप्शन. वॉट इज अडॉप्शन? अडॉप्शन इज जस्ट नथिंग, इट्स अ काइंड डील. बहुत अच्छा काम होता है अडॉप्शन करना. ओके पीपल, मैंने जैसे भी आपको अर्लियर क्लासेस में बताया है कि अडॉप्शन, वाई पीपल डू दिस, जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द केयर, लव एंड सपोर्ट दे वॉन्ट टू गिव टू देयर चाइल्ड, और एज द चाइल्ड रिसीव फ्रॉम द पेरेंट्स. दीज पेरेंट, द पेरेंट्स जो अडॉप्ट करते हैं ऑर्फेनेज से चिल्ड्रंस को, सो दीज पेरेंट्स आर कॉल्ड फोस्टर पेरेंट्स. वॉट दे आर कॉल्ड? दे आर कॉल्ड एज फोस्टर पेरेंट्स. दे अडॉप्ट द चाइल्ड फ्रॉम ऑर्फेनेज, देन दे टेक केयर ऑफ, दे गिव सपोर्ट, लव, एंड द चाइल्ड गेट्स लव फ्रॉम द फ्रॉम देयर न्यू पेरेंट्स. एंड वाइल इन द सेम सिचुएशन, द वेनेवर द पेरेंट्स लॉस देयर चाइल्ड, दे गोज टू ऑर्फेनेज टू adopt the child. Okay, so basically there is a two hand situation in which the parents also can adopt a child and the child can also get their new parents. So this is all the topics which I have covered in this chapter. Now I would like to tell you the importance. Family is very important. Hum sabko pata hai, we all live in a family. Hamari family hame ek support system ki tarah hamara kaam karti hai. ओके, एक बैकआउट क्रिएट करती है हमारे लिए. सो वी शुड अंडरस्टैंड एंड एक्सेप्ट द चेंजेस. अगर आप न्यूक्लियर फैमिली में रहते हो तब भी यू शुड अंडरस्टैंड इट, व्हाई इज इट सो, जस्ट बिकॉज ऑफ द चेंजेस. अगर आप जॉइंट फैमिली में रहते हो देन इट इज़ वेरी गुड, देन यू शुड रिस्पेक्ट ऑल योर मेम्बर्स, यू शुड टेक केयर ऑफ देम. दैट्स ऑल फॉर दिस चैप्टर. थैंक यू.